2 minutes on the path of grace.
Jesus said he didn't come into the world to condemn, but to save. So I'm pretty sure that condemnation is not what any of us are supposed to be about. But how often does that seem to be the case? Finding fault, putting down, condemning, alienating. Those sort of things that I just mentioned are what comes naturally to us. But not condemning, restoring, having true Jesus-style mercy and dealing out Jesus-style justice? Man, that goes against the grain of the natural fleshly nature. I mean, think about it, especially if someone wrongs us. What's the natural inclination? Man, if you hurt me, I'm going to hurt you back, and I'm going to hurt you back way bigger than you hurt me. You poked out my eye, I'm going to poke out both of your eyes and maybe lop off your ears. Doesn't that seem to be the natural fleshly inclination of humanity? Taking vengeance, getting big time payback, whether it's on a personal level or a national level. But along comes Jesus, and he teaches us to love our enemies. And when he spoke out, he was speaking to Jews living under Roman oppression. He says, love your enemies, bless those who persecute you, do good to those who spitefully use you. And when it comes to forgiveness, he says, forgive, then forgive some more, and then keep on forgiving. And while you're at it, do it, another 400 and some odd times. The point is, just keep forgiving and keep forgiving. Jesus taught his followers to love one another the same way he loves them. And here we find Paul teaching much along those same lines. Now, this is tough stuff. When you really think about living it out, it is tough stuff.
To hear more, visit jamesflanders.com.